Hello friends, welcome to 5 Tech. This is Vivo V17 Pro smartphone. In this video, we will learn how you can change wallpaper in Vivo V17 Pro smartphone. First of all, go to the settings in your phone Vivo V17 Pro. Click on settings, click on home screen, lock screen and wallpaper. Click on wallpaper. These are the system wallpapers. Just pick up any one wallpaper and click on apply. And click on set to lock screen first. Yes, lock screen wallpaper has been changed now. See the changes. If you want to change home screen wallpaper, you can do it in the same way. Just go to the same settings and pick up any other wallpaper now. I select this wallpaper and click on apply and select second option set to desktop. Yes, home screen wallpaper has been changed. If you want to set your wallpaper for both home screen and lock screen, you can do it. Just go to the same settings and select any other wallpaper this time. Yes, I selected this wallpaper and click on apply and set as both. Yes, this wallpaper has been applied in both lock screen and home screen. You can also download some wallpaper from internet. Click on download more and select any other wallpaper here. This wallpaper can be downloadable. Yes, click on download. Click on download now. Wait for a few seconds for downloading. Yes, it's downloaded. Click on apply and select any of these three options. I select third option again. Set as both. Yes, this wallpaper has been applied in both lock screen and home screen. You can also set your photo as wallpaper. Go to the same settings. And here you can select camera and select any wallpaper here, that is photo. Select your own photo and click on any other options like set as home screen or set as lock screen or set as both. Yes, this wallpaper has been changed. I got selected both the option. Once again, I go to the same settings and click on album, click on camera and select any other photo and selecting third option, set as both. Yes, this wallpaper has been applied in both lock screen and home screen. In this way, you can also add photo as wallpaper. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos and learn. Bye.